Next item on the agenda is the transit tower city plan adoption. Ms. Mays, are you familiar with that? Can you?
I am not, but I think Donnie probably is. I would prefer for him to answer any questions and give us an explanation of this.
The tower city is based on the same tower city that we have in Brooks. If anything we do, you have to have a tower fixed or fixed better. It's a discrimination type tower. We check and see if you got the right balance of clients and if you don't discriminate against the clients. It's basically the same as the current work.
So this is nothing new?
No, it's nothing new. It's new to transit. It's the same as public works. It's something new that could be transit that we got there. This is federal mandate.
Any questions from the board? The tower six? I hadn't read it, so.
It's pretty.
But do we want to take action on it or?
We need to adopt it. I'll make a motion that we adopt tower six for the transit department.
Motion by Mrs. Mays, second by Mr. Anderson.